our artist of the week is New Kids on the Block. We asked the New Kids about how fame has affected them.
You know, I know when I wasn't famous, it wasn't about 500 kids hanging out in front of my front door. The thing that hit me the most, you know, I got home and there was all these girls at my house and around where I hang out, and it was kind of crazy, but it was fun.
You miss doing little things that you used to take for granted, you know, being able to walk around the house, you know, in your socks and your underwear. And
it's not all what I thought it would be, but it's still fun.
We also asked the New Kids about the rigors of touring.
If you ask any one of us, they'll probably say that Joe is the Nintendo champion. That's probably the best times on the road.
And there's too many bad stories to tell, you know, the bus breaking down and checking into the hotel and then they don't have any rooms. And we'll get to a city and we'll have to do a show and leave right after the show. So we never get to see anything really, except, you know, just a road.
I think the good things outweigh the bad things, so I'm a happy person.
It's really unique, you know. So I mean, I enjoy it. You know, even though Joe tried to say he beat me in Nintendo, that ain't true. Joe knows that I'm the man when it comes to Nintendo. I will destroy him in any game of Nintendo, any game. Can't mess with me. Can't touch me.
I'll see you on the road.
Stage is like the easiest way for us to pay back our fans for all their love, dedication, and all that stuff, you know.
We love our fans as much as they love us.
Best thing is probably doing the shows.
You've been following me for years, okay? I'm coming in at 6 o'clock in the morning.
That's all I can say about our fans is wow, wow, wow.
We all want to stay out there and have fun. And just keep the fans going crazy.